South Wichita Church is now taking more precautions after copper thieves strike again for the third time. KSN's Felix Rodriguez Lima has the latest.
You would think a church would be immune to the work of thieves, but yet the Believer's Tabernacle here on Mount Vernon and Hillside has been hit three times in the last 10 days.
It started last week when church staff noticed thieves had stolen the copper wire from an AC unit at the children's building. Then Wednesday morning, they saw that some copper wire was stolen from the AC units at the church itself. Workers started to replace the units, but when they came back today, the rest of the copper was gone too. The church's leader says his community is willing to forgive.
We don't care what you've done in your past. You come to church, and that's what makes us unique. We just take you for who you are. We just want to spread the gospel to them and love on them, even in the midst of this tragedy for us, because it's taking money away from the community.
The contractors say the frustrating thing is that the copper stolen is usually worth just a couple $100, but it costs victims thousands to replace what is damaged in the theft. The church says it is putting in additional security measures to keep this from happening again.
Police are investigating this case. You're asked to contact them if you have any information. In South Wichita, Felix Rodriguez Lima, KSN News.